Hey, what's up? Rocking with the one and only here with another podcast. And today I'm going to be talking about trying your best. I feel like when you try your best, that's all that matters. You put the work in, you put your effort in. Whatever happens, you know, certain things are out of our control. It might suck. We might not like it. But the fact that we did something towards it is all that matters. Like, I try my best with what I'm doing. I don't get all the results, the money, the acclamation from everything I do, but at the end of the day, I put my work in, and I feel like that's enough for me. So I don't let that, you know, what I see or the outcome stress me out. Sometimes it does get irritating, but at the end of the day, once I know I've done something and I've tried, it makes me happy, because I could have done nothing and left it to be the way it was. But the fact that I made an attempt to turn it around or change it, I played my part. And when I see one thing ain't working in one area, I just keep it moving to the next. So, just some advice, man. Don't stress. Keep pushing. Keep trying. All you can do is try your best. Because there's some people that don't even do that at all. But when you're doing that, at least you're making an attempt to get better for yourself. Peace out. Subscribe. We here to win.